Look, I know the supernatural is something that isn't supposed to happen, but it does happen.
Benefits don't accrue to you because you've already taken hundreds of milliseconds to take an action, and that's just an eternity in the world of high-frequency trading. When I was sitting on a high-frequency trading desk, and the guy next to me had a PhD in bioinformatics, the guy on the other side had a PhD in climate science from Harvard, the guy behind me designed semiconductors for Intel, and another guy had a master's in math from MIT, and these guys are all working on an HFT desk. You could have had someone looking for a field of cancer, someone helping address the issues of global warming, another one leading advances in semiconductor design and technology, and yet here they are trying to find their fortune on Wall Street.